This is the largest field of solar panels ever built in a refugee camp in Zaatari, Jordan. Let's be clear, clean energy isn't just good for the planet. It can also power the lights that can give refugees safety and study time sustainably.